All right, here we go. I'm on a new construction down in the basement. Look at these cracks. This is not a client of mine. This is another house in the community. Look at my blow pup stick. Just about fits in there. And I guarantee you, the builder will say, oh, don't worry about it. Concrete gets hard and concrete cracks. Well, this kind of cracking is ridiculous. Here's another area. That's a pretty good sized crack running all the way wall to wall. And I don't like it because there's a lot of weight right here. Look at this. Another crack right up to the dehumidifier. And look at this. That continues on. And I've got moisture right here. So I probably have some moisture coming up. They're running the dehumidifier. There's a lot of standing water there. More moisture coming up out of that hairline, which immediately opens up to a rather significant crack. Now the builder's gonna say that doesn't matter. That matters. That's a problem. It needs to be fixed.